the prayers of Srila Prabhupada.
Many great acharyas have prayed in a way that it is exemplary for all of us, an inspiration. And Srila Prabhupada, in these prayers, he wanted nothing for himself from God. He was praying for us, praying to the Lord to forgive us and to give us the highest happiness. This is the quality of an actual great soul. When Lord Jesus Christ was on crucifix, he was praying, "Dear Lord, forgive them. They know not what they do." Haridas Thakur, he was being beaten through 22 marketplaces brutally. The whole time he was praying, "Dear Krishna, forgive them. Give them your love." Vasudev Dutt prayed, "Let every living being who has karma go back to the spiritual world, and I'll take all their karma and suffer perpetually. That's the only prayer I want. That's my benediction. Please give me this." And the Lord wept tears because he was serious. When a great personality prays for us, the prayers of a sincere soul never go in vain, ever, for all of eternity. They may not externally appear to work out exactly according to our preferences, but the prayers of a great soul never go in vain. And anyone who has some sincerity, the Lord hears our prayers. One time our Guru Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada, he told one of his new disciples, "Pray for me." And that devotee said, "Swamiji, that's not going to do any good for you if I pray for you." And Srila Prabhupada, with all sincerity and folded palms, he said, "No, you are a Vaishnav, you are a devotee. Krishna will hear your prayers." However insignificant we are, God is within our heart. Ishvara sarva bhutanam riteshya arjuna tishtati. The Lord is within the heart of every living being. Absolute is sentient, thou hast proved. The Lord hears. Bhagavad Gita tells, everywhere are his hands and legs, his eyes and features. He hears everything. He sees everything. Prayer is an essential, fundamental element of every great religion, of every great spiritual path. It is the opportunity for us to come in the presence of God. It's not just a ritual, but it must be done properly.
You were listening to Radhanath Swami on devotionalnectar.com.